just hope it comes out all right. This is for you, David. See ya.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only ironborns. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its the legend, but no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness, to remember, to know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
A group of Fallen has captured Felwinter Peak. By
team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain. Way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Well, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years. This sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out!
Thank you.
more of them. I don't think I like this little metal box anymore. Can't take another hit like that. Jump! I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
No, this is more than a few fallen, just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Picking something up nearby.
Servitor.
Sepik's pride. It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now. That's what I think it is. The temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens. Do not let Sepik enter that temple. Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates. Hold the mountain, Guardian.
all this trouble to break into an old temple?
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area's clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on
it. I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about Siva, but I can't find a reference to Siva in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about Siva, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepix. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more, the giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
Thank you. to get through that wall.
Most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepix.
Lots of Fallen, but still no sign of Sepix. What is that pattern over there? Can we take a closer look?
I'm picking up some strange readings.
It's like what was on Sepix, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is Siva. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
Hive?
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
No problem.
Thank you.
enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait, wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something's weird incoming. These fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sephiroth.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
On the bright side, these fallen aren't coming back to life like Sephiroth. At least, not yet. Got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Nice job, Guardian. But we still have to deal with Sephiroth. We no longer need the servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian, we've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
Please select mission. Acknowledged. Confirming with tower.
They're more active than ever. And if their forges are hot, they're up to... Warlock? Maintain your focus.
What piques your interest, Warlock? I rarely have use for armor anymore. Use it wisely. The truth is waiting. We cannot waste time. Not with Siva. Think of it as a tool with which to make history. I look forward to hearing of your travels. This is no competition. We seek the truth for all.
Guardian, my fellow Iron Lords died fighting to keep Siva contained. Since that day, I have kept watch for its return, for the day we'd be required once again. Long ago, the flames on this mountaintop stood as a symbol to humankind that the Iron Lords would protect them. If the need has arisen again, I think you should be the one to relight those fires. I enjoy our time together, Guardian. Let's hope you come back in one piece. I need your light, Guardian.
Service of the Iron Lords. Saladin called me back because he believes my knowledge of what happened here could be of use. That scout the... Apparently, I'm the only one old enough to make sense of them. In any case, I passed along what I could gather. And now he's asking to see you. We're grateful for the help.
Hey, we spoke on the radio. I'm Shiro Ford. I run scouting. Those logs you pulled showed a major fallen occupation out in what Saladin's calling Plague Lands. I've had the tower scramble reinforcements, but we're going to need... Go well. Faced fallen like these devil's blazers. Countless threats to ponder, but I need your focus on the here and now.